will have Salvador Perez. All right, you got your speed out there. Got a couple hitters, and all I got to do is just get through the infield. Find a little grass.
To the gap. And that'll do it.
So the Royals have won 5 in a row.
They are 6-2 at Kauffman Stadium.
Well, that's a nice win. You know, your ace gets roughed up in the first, you know, gives up 10 hits. And you're thinking, man, it may not be his night. But the offense came back, picked him up.